Hey there, here's Daniel from Clockwork Origins, and in this video we show the Xbox controller controls for the clash mode, for the multiplayer mode. With the left stick you can control the camera, and here you see some monsters spawning. These monsters have been sent by my opponent, and the goal is to stop these monsters. So I build a tower by pressing Y on the Xbox controller. Now I can move with the right stick this cursor and with A build the tower. To defeat the enemy I have to send monsters myself. Sending monsters works via the spawner building. I can select it with the cursor or by pressing the X button. With a right bumper I can select the monsters I want to send, so I can send for example some babies and a wolf and another baby. So these monsters now are spawning here at the opponent map. So the goal is that the monsters reach the end portal. So I can send more monsters. Every 15 seconds we get money for the monsters we send. So each monster, as you can see in the tooltip, has an income, and you see the income in the info box here. So I have an income of 10 gold every 15 seconds. Yeah, that's basically it. We have also upgrade for the spawner. When buying the upgrade we can send better monsters, and our old monsters are becoming stronger. And also the upgrade of the first player in the team will spawn elementals at the enemy's map. So they will get elements and you get a huge income boost and strong enemies for the opponent. Thanks for watching and see you soon.